You know, I have a lot of regrets in my life, but I gotta tell you, Jules, meeting you has got to be at the top of my fucking list.
I really like you. I like you too, Cassie. I like you more. Ew. I can't trust no gnat. I can't trust no gnat. I can't trust no gnat. I can't trust no gnat.
Look at my system.
Vomit.
Money in my head.
Came in yesterday looking all Sailor Moon and shit.
Hey, come on, I know your name, Jewel. You telling me you had sex with Jewel?
My name is Lexi Howard.
I know who you are, Lexi.
Right. Sorry, that was weird. Anyway, I'm writing this play and I was wondering if I could put it on.
Sluttier.
Fuck men, fuck women, fuck transsexuals.
Rue, if you screw me, I'll have you kidnapped and sold to some real sick people.
First off, fuck your bitch in the click you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life. First off, fuck your bitch in the click you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life.
It's there. Oh.
long have you been fucking him? Rue?
Right after New Year's.
What did you do with them?
We flushed them down the toilet.
Rue, if you screw me, I'll have you kidnapped and sold to some real sick people.
I don't care how angry Maddie gets. I am crazier! You dumb fucking bitch!
You run away from me, you stupid whore!
You guys, come on!
Lexi Howard.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good, I'm...
Hi. I'm Faye.
I'm Lexi. Are you guys...
Yeah, no, she's just staying with me for a bit, but she's cool though. What brings you out here anyway?
Oh, I just came to get a drink.
Okay, well, we got plenty of those. You need help finding anything?
No.
That's the malt liquor.
Yeah, I know.
Yo, sorry I didn't get to say goodbye on New Year's.
Good evening.
What's up, man?
Said you weren't gonna be here much longer. How do you want your mom and sister to remember you?
Hey Lord, you know.
Listen, I tried really hard to be someone I could.
Obviously, there's something wrong with her. She's trying to get better.
There's something wrong. She's fucking mental.
You did this to me.
Bruce had a very hard life.
Not harder than my life or Lexi's life.
If I could be a different person, I promise you, I would.
You wish I was different? So do I! You fucking hate me! So do I!
I just don't really plan on being here that long. I'm sure most people would say the world would be a better place without me. I don't disagree.
What are you doing? Are you peeing? What is wrong with you?
I think I'm lonely.
What?
I think I'm lonely.
Okay, look, could you please put your penis away?
No.
Okay, I'm not gonna ask you again. Put your penis away.
I am who I am.
Mom's
okay,
gone.
Now put your dick away.
Yo, Dad, what the fuck are you doing?
I was just telling your mother that I think I'm very lonely.
Okay, but like, can you put your fucking dick away?
Okay, Cal, this is not funny.
What's going on? Dad's standing in the foyer with his dick out.
What the fuck are you doing?
You know what you three assholes are looking at? The man with no name.
What the fuck are you even saying? Yo, what the fuck is going on, guys?
I'm a rogue.
Barbie and Drizzy Drake.
Niggas getting more cheese.
Kissy face.
I'm a bad bitch. Fuck the bitch. Bitch get slick. I'ma cut the bitch. I'm a bad bitch. Suck some dick. If that bitch gets slick, I'll cut the bitch.
I'll cut up.
Love you. No, you don't. Stop saying that. You don't love me.
Like, even if you decide you hate me one day, like, you can never tell anyone.
How would I break you?
You are fucking dead to me.
You don't mean that.
There's nothing fucking there anymore.
Just take it one day at a time.
Aww.
Jacobs.
Padre nuestro.
Good ass plan.
Thank you.
What did you do with them?
Flushing down the toilet.
It's one of the good parts of being a woman. Even if you don't have money, you've still got something people want.
I used to make you happy, no matter what you do. No matter what you do.
Told me everything. What do you want me to fucking do?
Please!
It's your fucking fault!
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
when I was at my fucking lowest. You fucking left me at my fucking lowest.
Wish I could tell.
Anything because I went to rehab, I stayed clean?
I mean, ain't that the point?
Hell the fuck no.
You recorded that shit?
I didn't know.
You didn't know that you were recording?
Did not like the way that the plan started.
I'm too high to be having this conversation right now.
Hell the fuck no.
You telling me you had sex with Jewel?
Yo, happy new year, Jewel. Come on, I know your name, Jewel.
What's with your family? Are you all just a bunch of fucking assholes? And he's a fucking bitch.
That's not my fucking problem.
Let's get this money.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused. I'm fucking confused, bro.
Jewel told me everything.
Wait, is this fucking play about us?
Times are on the hour, not a moment before and not a moment later. I'm sorry, but there was never enough room on this stage for both of us.
You dumb fucking bitch, I'm gonna fuck.
I was in the 212, I'm the uptown, hey nigga, you know what's up or don't you? Worker who made ya, I'm a rude bitch nigga, what are you made up of? I'ma eat your food up, boo, I could bust your eight, I'm a 212.
I'm sitting on a bad boy piece of information. Do you understand? A bad boy piece of fucking information.
By the way, I'm Joel. I just moved here.
She's not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian.
Push a P. I'm push a P.
You wanna fucking cry?
You're fucking crying?
You? You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you.
You know what I like about hospitals? They don't need to know how good of a person you are in order to take care of you. People like that are rare.
Did you get enough love, my little dove? Why do you
I'm sure
cry?
Most people would say the world would be a better place without me.
And I'm sorry I left, but it was
I don't disagree.
Best, though it never felt right.
In fact, I've been trying to leave it for as long as I can remember.
My little Versailles.
Omar!
What?
Let me tell you something.
I can say one. You want me to
go home and get the gun.
When'd you relapse?
The night you left.
I promise, Maddie, I'll change, I'll grow, I'll be better. I don't deserve you, but I love you. Please, when I go to college, move with me. Marry me.
I might be gay, but you gayer, and you the gayest, and you a whore. Don't slip on this piss. I'm out. This family sucks.
After watching tonight's episode, I'm convinced that Zendaya should be the one playing Spider-Man, not Tom Holland.
Too much in my system, money in my head, mama making ends meet, working like a slave, daddy ain't a home, no, I gotta be a man, do it for my homegrown, do it for the fam.
You dumb fucking bitch. I'm gonna fuck you.
Such a cunt. You better be joking.
I am crazy. I'm literally gonna get violent.
I'm fucking
sucking the fucking spirit out of everyone. You like that shit. Makes you feel good.
You know that's not true.
It is fucking true. It's all about fucking jewels, right? And you don't know what the fuck you're doing. You just act all fucking innocent. Like you're this fucking sweet little angel. This innocent, sweet little fucking angel who doesn't know what the fuck they're doing. You know what the fuck you're doing!
Who, Jewel? Look, man, I didn't know she was 17. You telling me you had sex with Jewel?
Who's Jewel?
What the fuck, man?
Do I know Jewel?
The fuck are we even talking about right now, bro?
Jewel.
I just want the disc.
What disc?
Of Jewel and I.
Yo, you recorded that shit?
I didn't know.
You didn't know that you were recording?
I fucked up.
Obviously, man. Well, who the fuck even told you I gave a shit about this anyway?
My son.
Your son, the one that's in love with Jewel? Aw, that's cute. That's not cute, man. What the fuck?
What?
What kind of weird ass father son shit is going on around here, bro?
You don't have to. Just take it one day at a time.
How long have you been fucking Nate Jacobs?
I'm not. What are you talking about?
Well, I saw her get in his truck and then kiss him and drive off. That was like, what, like a...
Are you kidding me?
Cass, that's like... really bad.
You're lying.
Yeah, can we just table this conversation?
Okay, no.
Let's go.
No, I'm okay. Literally gonna get violent.
No, there is no need to get violent, okay? Because we are having an intervention.
Oh, you're crying?
No.
You're fucking crying?
Maddie.
You fuck my ex and you're fucking crying?
Sorry, but I don't give a shit who's fucking who, okay? If you're gonna keep talking about it,
I don't even know why you're believing her. She's a drug addict.
How long have you... Just do it later.
Cat, shut the fuck up. Rue?
Right after New Year's.
You dumb fucking bitch! I'm gonna fuck you up! You run away from me, you stupid bitch!
You guys, come on!
No. But it is something. Wait, you fuck my ex and you're fucking crying? Are you fucking kidding me?
No,
if we want to talk about people, let's talk about Rue.
Rue's a good girl.
And I'm not?
I didn't say you're not a good girl. Rue's had a very hard life.
Not harder than my life or Lexi's life.
Ali? It's Rue. I just wanted to call you and tell you that I'm sorry for what I said.
I forgive you.
Thank you.
I'm dressed like a hooker and none of you like me, but I just wanted to say congratulations.
Daddy, get out of here.
What in God's name is your problem, you cunt? I am crazier.
Bitch, you better be joking.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you.